Morning, folks. Welcome to another episode of Sunrise to Sunset. I'm at good old reliable Acton Bridge on the West Coast Main Line. I thought I'd come out just on this miserable October 31st, Halloween, to film another one of these episodes. If you're not sure how they work, it's currently 7:03 a.m. The sun's due to come up at 7:05, and I'll be sticking around here until the sun sets, which today is 16:40 this afternoon, I believe. The clocks have just gone back, of course, so I'm not sure. It might be a little bit early, depending on how busy things have been. I might stick it out till the 12-hour mark. That feels like a good amount of time to be here for one of these episodes, especially as we start getting into winter, you know, and there's only 3.5 minutes of daylight every day. It's not really going to make much of a good episode. So, you know, I've not looked at anything that's booked. So this is going to be an average daylight session here. Fingers crossed we get something decent, but we'll see. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy it. I think you're going to do. I always enjoy coming here. It's fantastic. And I'll see you at the end of the video. Thanks for watching.
Thank you. Just so you don't think someone's listening.
Thank you.
for watching. Hope you enjoyed that one. Those 60s early on were great, along with that tractor. We've had plenty through. My toes are about to drop off. I didn't realise I had a hole in the bottom of my trainers, and they just soaked wet through. Hang on. Apologies to any headphone users there for going deaf. Yeah, so thanks for watching the second episode of our sunrise to sunset. We're very much past sunset here now, but I wanted to bring sort of a good 12 hours here. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll be doing one again soon. There'll also be a 24 hour coming soon, probably in the next few weeks. I'm going to go and film that. So if you're not already, don't forget to subscribe for that. Chuck us a like as well if you enjoyed this video. I want to keep doing these sunrise to sunsets. Oh my neck, it's getting busy now. Oh, Mr. Trevor Stubbs stood there behind, by the way. If you don't follow him already, he does regular streams from here at Acton Bridge. Always great in the evenings. So yeah, I'll see you again soon. Thanks again for watching.